The Broome County Health Department has named two more restaurants as having had COVID positive cases. Anyone who was at Consul's Family Kitchen in Endicott on September 25th between 6:15 and 8:30 p.m. is asked to self-quarantine until October 10th. Additionally, anyone who was at Jonathan's Restaurant in Endwell on September 23rd between 8 and 10 p.m. on the 24th from 4 to 11 p.m. is asked to quarantine until October 8th or 9th, respectively.